We're building this station here because we knew we needed to replace the civil rights station because they ruled it meeting the American with Disability Act requirements. And we actually were moving the station to this location because it's really closer to our service area where we have most of our responses. So overall, it would keep our response times very similar to where they are now.